I think there should be. The first thing, as I told earlier, is awareness. Most of people online do not know how their data are processed. And most of people do not also know what they can do to protect their data. So I would encourage that most of the biggest companies and most of the regulators should make sure that they conduct many awareness programs to let people know how they can secure their data, and also to make sure that the data processor entity process the data according to the law.